boots, and I walk out to the store, and I buy mucho mango, some other consumer crap, and I buy mucho mango, some other consumer crap, and I buy mucho mango, some other consumer crap. And the people at the store tell me it's a made-up woman, it's looking for me to call me president and say, won't you please come back? Oh, they tell me, my friend, won't you please come back? Please come back, president. They tell me, my friend. So I head on down to Walmart and security stalks me through the aisles, but I know they're just overworked and underpaid. Oh, I know they're just overworked and underpaid. I know they're overworked. I know they're just overworked and underpaid. And they think I'm trying to steer some cheaply manufactured crap, but I don't really need them. I'm just trying to relax and hang out for a minute in their AC. Walmart overworks and underpays all of their employees. We're all just overworked and underpaid. That's why I have more things in common with a poor black man living down the block than with white business owners, congressmen, senators, and cops. I have more things in common with a poor black man living down the street than with white business owners, mayors, governors, and the police. And I like to make my purchases at local markets and small businesses, which is better than buying from a corporate chain. Oh, it's better than buying from a corporate chain that treats their employees with better ones. We break their slavery. So I hop back on the bus and I head back to my favorite local convenience store, and I buy another mucho mango with some other consumer crap. And I buy another pack of Marlboros with some other consumer crap. And I buy another quart of Pinkies with some other consumer crap. And the people at the store tell me another made-up woman is looking for me. They call me president again and say, won't you please come back? Oh, they tell me, my friend, won't you please come back? Please come back, president. They tell me, my friend.